Hi guys, Ron here from representing my group making the air conditioner Mark II, in which we have tried to innovate a better AC for future, which is more efficient and eco-friendly. Coming first of all to its working, we have used 6 fans at 2400 RPM and used switches to switch between a single mode fan and a double fan mode. For this we have used rectifier diodes. We have coupled it up with red LED lights for decoration. On the other side, we have housed a massive 5400 RPM rotor fan along with a USB port for charging your devices, coupled up with holes for some air delivery. The massive fan uses its own battery to work, so even if there is no electricity, you can still use the fan. And the cutouts are made for silica and Peltier containers. Taking a look on the inside, we seem to have a coolant chamber on the first for absorbing heat with the help of copper heat delivery pipe and the silica gel. Then we have mounted off the Peltier standoff with 4 fans, 2 on each Peltier to dissipate cool and warm air. Then on the left we have the silica gel container which can be slided inside and out for freezing. Now while sliding, make sure that you fit it inside so that it may not fall out. It had also got its own support. 8 hours of freezing results in 24 hours constant cooling, which is pretty impressive. Then we have the power regulator or the SMPS, which supplies all the power to the circuit, and it is so capable that can even run on the lowest 100 volts. The top is made up of lightweight acrylic sheet which does not lead to any collapsation, and the yellow container you are seeing right now acts as a coolant holder. The air conditioner prices in India are rising up and are nearly around 30,000 rupees right now, and in the past decade electricity prices have been rising exponentially. Its mass use has incorporated the situation of environmental degradation. But who's the cause? It's us, human beings. This is what all makes the air conditioner Mark II different. Our air conditioner Mark II costs only 10,000 rupees and even less, and uses only 360 watts, which is almost 1/4 of the conventional air conditioners. Our air conditioner Mark II uses eco-friendly silica and Peltier based cooling that does not degrade the environment, and uses extremely powerful fans and Peltiers which help cool faster. About 8 hours of silica freezing gives 24 hours constant cooling, which is pretty impressive, and it even connects with mobile devices on Android, iOS and iOS with our Android app. This app will be shortly available for iOS, and it improves metabolism and body healing time, plus does not require installation at all.